Good day, everyone. I am Mohammed Abdulrahman from Higher University in Kano in Nigeria. Nigeria as a whole have some series of problems which I, as a student of Higher University in Kano, is encountering a lot of problems here in school as a societal problem. I want to study this problem and bring some of the solutions to this problem. The main problem here I have in school is the transportation situation, where most of my colleagues are facing hardship, agony, in the sense that whenever they close their lectures, mostly evening classes lectures, they find it difficult to go out of the schools to locate their various homes. Most of the students are facing transportation business. The transportation business, in the sense, they are not enough vehicles, buses, to take them out of the schools. Majority of the students, especially females, find it very difficult to trek out of the school, while some trek out of the school and become more stressful than they are in the school after lectures. The solution to this problem is the school should provide a law, should provide more vehicles. The school should provide more vehicles, buses, or allow private individuals to come into the labor market, that is into the school, to provide facilities to the student which will be transporting the student out of the school. It will reduce the hardship of the student. It should provide financial benefit to the school or the individuals, and again solve the societal problem BUK is facing and the problem Bayero University Kano students are facing. Thank you very much.